Here's a print for all you party people out there. This is the confetti cannon by Cisco. And no, not that Cisco. This does not shoot thongs. But after you print it, you can put a little piece of filament for the hinge, and then you print off your own confetti. You can do whatever color you want. I loaded them up here into the cannon, and then this spring is really strong, so I had to hold it by hand, and then when I let it go, party time.